The horror of MH17 is forever etched in the memory of Hirabov. It was here, just outside the village, that the Malaysia Airlines flight came crashing down on the 17th of July 2014. The plane had been hit by a Buk missile, killing all 298 people on board. Some residents are still haunted by that day.
На то время, как упал самолет, нам с друзьями было по 15, по 16 лет. Малые еще сами дети. Ну, тут насмотрелись это. Ну, это все из-за войны. То есть, это не война, это...
Flight MH17 was shot down over eastern Ukraine. An armed conflict had been raging in the region between government forces and Russia-backed separatists. The flight took off from Amsterdam and 196 of the victims were Dutch nationals, so the Netherlands was tasked with leading the probe. After 15 months, the international team of investigators concluded that a Russian-made warhead, blasted using the Buk missile, was launched from the rebel-held part of eastern Ukraine to down the aircraft. 2 years later, in May of 2018, Australia and the Netherlands publicly blamed Russia for the crash. This after they discovered that the missile system belonged to a Russian military base in the city of Kerch. Moscow has vehemently denied all involvement. In 2019, prosecutors indicted four men, three Russians and a Ukrainian man, all of whom have ties with Russian-backed rebel groups. They were all charged with murder. The trial started in March last year in the Netherlands. All four suspects have refused to appear in court. They've all been tried in absentia.